To add a button, pressed image or text, you must open the image menu, then check the toggle pressed image, and press text.